We got the 2005 Chevy Silverado 2500. Let's see. Fob seems to be dead. Just this one key as well. Infamous ignition key problem. So let's see. There is an airbag light. Type of miles per gallon. AC's already blowing pretty cool. Blows pretty hard too. Windows all work pretty smooth. These are pretty sturdy too. I know a lot of them break right there. This actually works too, that's pretty impressive. In pretty good shape. dealerships up here. Moisture in the headlights. It's got a little dent right here. Definitely look at this. Surely we can fix it. Fix them pretty often, so.